Kenya has welcomed a move by the Chinese National People's Congress to ban trade in wildlife and wildlife products. In a statement to newsrooms, Tourism Cabinet Secretary Najib Balala said that the move was in line with calls from Kenya for the ban of the wildlife trade. Balala also called on the Chinese government to enact laws on the total ban on dealings in game trophies.